Hey kids! In today's video, we will be learning about climate change. Are you ready? Let's begin! What is global warming? Global warming is the term used to describe the rising of the average temperature on Earth. The Earth has gone through changes in temperature before. The Earth has even gone through several ice ages when the temperature dropped significantly and a lot of the world was covered in ice glaciers. Each time, the planet eventually warmed up and melted the ice. So why is global warming important? Even small variations of the planet's average temperature can have a large impact on the environment. Here are a few of the things that scientists think may happen as the temperature rises. Glaciers melting. Many glaciers are already melting and shrinking throughout the world. If the temperature increases, they will continue to melt. Ocean levels will rise. As the glaciers melt, the ocean levels will rise. This could cause flooding in cities located near the coast. Migration of animals. Animals will migrate to cooler spots as their old habits get too warm. This could upset the food chain and put some species in danger of extinction. Extreme weather. Some scientists think that warming will fuel more powerful hurricanes as well as more droughts and flooding in different areas of the world. Change in ecosystems. Cold weather biomes, such as the tundra, will shrink while deserts will continue to expand. What causes global warming? Global warming is a very complex subject. Some scientists disagree as to what caused the rise in temperatures that occurred during the end of the 20th century. Things that can have an impact on global warming include the natural temperature fluctuations of the planet, greenhouse gases such as carbon dioxide, volcanic eruptions, and increased solar activity. What are greenhouse gases? The reason the Earth isn't a ball of frozen ice is because of greenhouse gases. Greenhouse gases act like insulation to keep the Earth warm. However, as more and more greenhouse gases get into the atmosphere, the Earth will start to grow warmer. The main greenhouse gases that keep the Earth warm are water vapor, carbon dioxide, and methane. In the past 100 years, humans have been the cause of significant increase in greenhouse gases in the atmosphere, especially carbon dioxide. Every time we drive our cars or use electricity, more carbon dioxide is released into the air. Does the sun's activity play a part? Since all the energy and heat on the Earth comes from the sun, it follows that the sun's activity will have some effect on the temperature of the Earth. The activity of the sun is actually different over time, which can change how much energy actually hits the Earth. But what about volcanoes? When volcanoes erupt, they can change the temperature of the entire Earth for a short period of time. This is because their eruptions send large amounts of ash and particles into the atmosphere. This blocks some of the sun's rays from hitting the Earth and can cause the Earth to cool. At the same time, volcanic eruptions emit large amounts of carbon dioxide into the atmosphere. So is there anything that we can do about it? We can't do much about the Earth's natural fluctuations, volcanic eruptions, or the sun's activity, but we can impact the amount of greenhouse gases that are emitted into the air. Many of our everyday activities cause more carbon dioxide to be released into the atmosphere, including driving cars and using electricity. You can help by trying to cut down on the amount of electricity you use, as well as how much driving your parents do. Things like carpooling to events and planting trees can help. And that is all for today's video. I hope you enjoyed learning about climate change today. Take care now. Bye-bye. If you enjoyed the video and want to see more videos from us, please click the subscribe button. Also, give us a like. That will help us. We thank you so much, and we do hope that you enjoy our videos. See you soon!